with the Colonel Noel Aliño, the Regional Chief of NCRCADG, as well as Colonel Bustinera, the spokesperson for the Bureau of Jail Management Technology. We would just like to report that at around 9:33 a.m. this morning, we officially turn over Alice Goo to the custody of BJMP Pasig City. And as a matter of procedure, before turning her over to BJMP, she undergone the required medical and physical examination conducted by the PNP General Hospital and the Forensic Group. During the medical examination, the doctor found a probable infection sa kanyang left lungs. So the BJMP, upon receiving the Alice Goo, will have now the disposition on how to treat this possible infection na meron po si Alice Goo.
So, ah, possible nakuha yun, ma'am?
Hindi natin po alam, but yung kanyang medical po last Friday cleared naman po. She was supposed to be transferred last Friday, but it was postponed because there are some legal procedure to be undertaken, particularly the service of warrant implemented by CADG, and just this morning ay na-return na rin po yung warrant of arrest sa matter of procedure. So based doon sa doctor po ng PNP General Hospital na probably from Friday and over the course of the weekend baka nag-develop ng possible infection in yung kanyang lungs. So we declared it ng mga doctors, and it will be the disposition now of the BJMP on how to treat this possible infection.
Ang paano na-discover yung anong medical procedure na discovered?
In x-ray po, sa x-ray po. Sa chest x-ray po nakita po yung possible and suspected infection po sa kanyang left lungs po.
Mayroon po ba siyang isip po, ma'am?
Yeah, mayroon siyang konting colds at kanina sa hospital parang nag-ubo-ubo siya ng konti.
Iniinda siya ba? Ano sabi po siya?
Wala naman. Ang sabi nung mga nag-inspect sa kanya, nag-examine sa kanya, physically, externally, even the forensic group, wala namang nakitang any external indication na meron siyang iniinda. However, since the x-ray showed na there is a possible infection based on the x-ray examination conducted on her, so the doctors deem it necessary to put that in writing, and it will be now the BJMP who will determine what kind of treatment, if there will be any treatment at all for purposes of treating the suspected infection.
So wala pong gamot na ibinigay sa kanya?
Wala pong binigay, because I understand there should be test to be conducted just to determine and at least confirm yung initial result po ng examination po ng medical doctors po ng PNP hospital. So it will be now po the BJMP. Probably we could ask them what will be the next procedure upon accepting po yung si Alice Goo.